gorgeous. Wow.
Good to get that big thing off your head, huh?
Yeah.
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 go get Mary Mary?
There's a lot more to go.
Sweating.
Would you step up onto the sidewalk for me? Thank you.
Are you videoing?
I was.
What?
I was.
I'm taking them. It's like 8 minutes already.
This is so much fun.
Look at their little driving. I was feeling like a tourist. And that's good. It's like you're on vacation.
Yeah, me too.
Remember?
Me too.
My bike is on the other side.
Me too.
My bike is over there.
Your bike is over there too?
It's back there. I don't think anybody can see all the bikes. Yeah, what can we do?
Well, my bike did work.
Is my bike a good-looking bike?
No.
Your bike, they're not going to change.
Oh, okay.
The equipment goes
on. Nobody wants it.
As soon as they get their harness off, they're ready to buy.
I see.
Yeah.
That's
a nice cold drink, right?
Behind.
I was good over there. I didn't know where you went. I was like right in the front. I was surprised you didn't see me.
Okay, take one long ways from the front. All right, guys, if you could just stay over here on the sidewalk, please.
Sure.
Where are they going now?
They're going inside.
They are pretty young. They are pretty incredible. So they're taking the heart, they're taking their,
sorry,
it's okay.
Just think on their neck.
Oh, you mean the flowers that are braided?
No, oh my God, look at that. Oh my God. No, that's gotta be half of them. See that? Look at their sweat.
Really?
They're braided in? Man, I would like to do something like that.
I want you to do that with my ponytail, Karen.
I'm
having a problem.
This one's a really nice car, huh?
Well, he's got no shame in her game.
Which one?
I'm sorry.
Well, what do they expect? How often does this happen?
I know, right?
Yeah, I like the color of this one. It's like the color of Sophie.
Yeah.
Sophia! Sophia!
Please stay. What are you
doing?
What
are you doing?
Roses represent something. Yeah, I think they
represent
that's
so interesting. Oh, look at this one.
What is it like being so big?
He's saying yes.
Yeah.
Can you get down on one knee?
Oh, got away.
It's so cute. He was sitting up there.
Bo's in the trailer. The last horse.
You're ready to get
in. Like, how come I'm
he's ready to get in. Look, he's
eight,
shaking.
Right, or, eight, right there?
I think so.
Yeah, this
one's really tall.
Right? This
looks like he's taller than the other one.
Oh, look at that.
There you go.
Hey, guys.
Everybody, take a step back up onto the sidewalk, please. Take a step back for me. Up on the sidewalk, please.
Okay, reach here. You want to get right there? Are you ready?
Yes.
Check two. Let's see if all good before I go away.
I can hardly see.
I tried. Okay, I got
you.
You want to be?
I'm just seeing those horses, it's like, I feel like drinking a Bud Light. They're pulling the cart, and they got their harness on. It's also a very decorative one, too. So their blinders have the Budweiser symbol on it.
Okay, so if I can ask everyone to clear the roadway here, because they still have to move the trailer.
Mom, come now.
Move the roadway here, that'd be
great. Is that where you took the walk down?
Thank you.
I don't know what they're going to do with the trailer. Like, they don't seem to have like flatbed for it.
I think it goes in one of the things.
Yeah?
Yeah, they don't flatbed it. They put it in here.
Maybe it goes in the back of this? And it fit back there?
I don't know.
Just to see this going by, it's going to have very little to play its horses in.
I don't know, I thought the same thing.
It might have been too long.
But they started, somebody said they started around 2nd Avenue maybe, and around
No, they were going to La Dolce Vita.
Yeah.
And dropping beer off like they did here. Those
but on the schedule,
stops.
They said 3 to 5 in that. Belmar, yeah. Which is weird.
I know.
Well, we made it.
You
barely.
Made it?
Barely.
Okay.
You saw that?
What did you think?
Pretty amazing, right?
They're great, aren't they?
I think they're also at Monmouth Park tomorrow.
They're in Seaside on Sunday.
Yes.
But this is the only chance I had to bring her.
Oh, they're the biggest horses they are.
Yeah.
Biggest horses they are.
Pretty big, right?
They don't know much about weight. Probably 30 pounds.
If that.
But they weigh 2,000.
2,000 pounds.
Like everyone else.
Wow. Speaking of which, I've got to put you down. It's getting too heavy for me here.
Oh, you're putting on weight now.
Oh.
You're
going to
be a five
sale. Mimi
has a bad back.
Sorry. Not going to carry you down here. Pretty cool, huh? Did they have their Dalmatian?
Yes.
See the, and he's inside too?
I think
they ran into one of the trucks.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Missed that. Okay, look. Let me show you the wagon they pulled. I'm going to show you the wagon.
Michael, Jenna.
Thank you. I'm walking through the park and I see this guy walking this all around the park.
You guys want one of our ribbons?